Halo guys, Minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, como esta, salam, xinjiao, da jia hao, annyeonghaseyo, lao wa li de kona club, good antak and bonjour. Yeah, from some requests, today I am going to review upcoming level boost and new feature that's going to release in Sys and Indo server, includes auto, main quest and battery light save mode. Okay, let's start with other ring. If we create other ring, it's going to start with level 1. If you create with other org ring, we start with level 180. Okay, don't worry about it. We going to review level boost system for both old ring and new ring like org. We're going to start with other 4 rings first. For daily login, we're going to skip it. It will be a little bit different for this reward, depend on its server. Okay, now let's talk with level boost system. If you start with other ring, if not all, you will start with level 1 and yep. Here is item you can get from level 1. 180 inventory. You're gonna start with 3k soul shoot and 300 APN MP boss. After that you get at level 20, 30, 40, 50, etc. Till you reach level 300. Here, this one will not go out, it will last forever until you reach level 300. For Orc Ring, you're going to start with level 180, and yep, you will have a little bit different reward with other 4 rings. We're going to review it after this one. Okay, let's check it out what we can get from this level boost and rune level up. Achievement level up, this one is Honor of PvP. Level up, this one Rare Skill Fit. And yep, you can select Rare Skill Fit. Here, you can select Able. And yep, don't worry about Rune level and Achievement level. At level 30, they will increase auto. And yep, you will get Master Cold 2. Don't worry about it. And at level 40, you will get Elixir level up and achievement and core, etc. Like it keep giving every 10 level up. And here is not only this, they have another level boost system to save time. I just level up to level 2. It only took like 3 to 5 minutes to skip. It's gonna took a way of to make this video short. And you will get the chest at level 2. Here how it look like. Just claim it, and yep, you still can get level 3, 4, 5, etc. And yep, after that, okay, just open it as level 2. Here we come, Sprite, and yep, you get plus 20 equipment as level 2, plus 20 weapon. Elix set and plus 20 accessory sled chest and liver AP. Okay, just do this very easy. Yeah, here what you can sled. Because I'm using warrior, warrior they have 3 weapon type. Now if you are using like magic class, they will have only one weapon type. For rogue, you will have dagger and wood. Yep, you can choose whatever that you want. This one I going to play with tank. I going to use this one. This one is human, right? I'm going to play as Paladin. And yep, here. Start with plus 20. Let me Do you miss two pieces? And yep, in here you can select accessory that you want. I'm just going to select random one. Yo, it's very cool. Okay, it's not unlocked yet. Yeah. Another one. And this one. Oh, near 200k. S level 5. Okay, from this chest you will get every level up. It's very easy to level up. Yep. And yep, as high level you will get AP potion that's up to 20 to 80%. That means you only need to farm 20%. It's going to have a lot there. Yeah, it's very cool. This feather we're going to review it later. It's not released. Yes, we just lit in Korea server. Okay, now we are going to review Orc rank level boost reward. You're going to start with level 180. Okay, it took away. Log in. Oh, it's not level up yet. I thought it's going to level up. Okay, now let's check. Sorry, not this one. This one. Boost for Orc ring here. Then we have a little bit different. Orc for Orc ring is going to start with 185. You get achievement level and rare skill sled bait, and yep, another skill bait. 190. You get another rare skill achievement, and here this one is going to give you all crow till level 180 or maybe. 120 map, I'm not sure about it, already forgot. Here 195, and at level 200 here, another 10 skill, rune level up, achievement level up. For Orc rank, we already start with rune level up, make to level phase 10, I guess, a 9, right? To make it sure, for Orc rank here, we already make to phase 10. For human, you gonna need to steal from start. Elixir is start from SS and AA. And for human, need to build from start, but it will cast all green at level 180. Okay, now I'm going to show you what we will have after high level. Okay, let's complete one quest.
It's really fast.
Okay. I'm gonna show you how much is helpful. Here is current, we are at 0.71%, right? Okay, we are gonna use this chest. And yep. Still get achievement level. after use EXP potion is up to 89%. That means we only need to farm another 10%. It's very easy to level up. Don't worry about it. Maybe 1 month you can reach to level 320. Yep, around 1 month. Okay, now we are going to review auto quest system. Auto quest system is unlocked at high level. Maybe this corridor is still not unlocked yet. For this corridor already unlocked auto quest. And battery lights save mode. Okay. Oh my gosh, which one is auto quest? Okay, maybe this one, I guess. Here? Oh, sorry. This one, not this one. Maybe this one? Oh my gosh. Why most push with this town? Oh, I knew it. It will be free. Teleport. Okay. Here we just step it, it will do his own move and talk with NPC, etc. Yeah, how is auto quest look like? It's gonna be very helpful when you unlock, if you go to start from level 1, I guess it's unlocked as level 5 or 10, I'm not sure about it, already forgot, maybe level 2 or 20. Like he's still moving. Maybe we're going to review this later, right? Okay, let's talk about Master Ko. At level 190, you will get a Ko chest. And yeah, here is this mech complete. This mech complete. This mech complete. Only few boss that's not complete. Few boss and clan boss. This map complete. Okay. Check out again. Oh my god, at 320 map. And back complete. Okay, it's complete till this map. I'm not sure what it's called. I forgot about this. With this dragon field board. Okay, here is how is auto main quest work. And next one is battery saver mode. If you farm, you can use this one. Yeah, it will show up like this and it's going to auto farm in game. If you come back, you need to unlock chest drunk like this. Come on. Okay. Yeah, it's very easy. Okay, hope this information help you guys. You can start with other ring or off ring, is not much different. Post ring still get equipment plus 20 and accessory plus 20, and yeah, you get near same elixir level up, achievement level up, horror level up, rune level up, and master full complete. See you and have fun. Bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.